Sugarcane Hanover took the three-year-old Colton Gelding Trot, owned by John Simpson, and bred by the Hanover Shoe Farms. Sugarcane Hanover, a product of Florida Pro out of Sugar Hanover. About third or fourth the choice in the wagering.
Hi, Jim.
And he's going back to the barn a happy person. And here's another happy guy at our home base location. Ellie?
I'm joined with Jim Simpson Jr., the owner and the trainer of Sugarcane Hanover. No, I believe your father owns the horse. Is that right?
That's right.
Did you breed this horse?
Hanover Shoe Farms.
Hanover Shoe Farms bred this horse. That was a tremendous race by the horse. Did you expect to go into this race like that and come out of it with such a great win?
He's been finishing like that all year, and if he got any kind of a trip, I thought he would have enough trot to beat these horses.
I noticed that he had a little bit of a layoff. Did you think that that would affect him in any way?
I was concerned about it, but we tried to get him raced and just couldn't find any place to race him.
Well, we'd like to congratulate you on a great win for the three-year-old Trot Breeders' Crown. And now, I guess we're going back to Dave.